All right, we're about to go to Oculus. Good luck at this function full of junior women. Love you, Miles.
On Gloka, currently doing dick exercises, end of sentence.
Shoulder tap Frankaroonies.
Breathe.
MILF. Yes, indeed.
She is bad.
Hi, guys.
Hi, what's
up? I have a question for you.
Yeah.
You both look really smart.
Thank you.
Only state to end with K.
Hmm?
Only state to end with K.
End with K, New York. I mean, like, I don't really have any cards on me, but, like...
I saw you trying not to laugh. I had to turn around, bro. I had to deadass turn around.
You turn around, I was like, oh, no. Is it filming?
Yeah, it is.
What the fuck?
That's gross.
Ew, bro, you're disgusting.
Boo.
You might as well, bro.
Nah, what the?
That shit's sweaty.
Shit, fat though.
I'm trying to think. If someone standing at a crosswalk would be amazing. I think this guy right here. This guy right here is perfect.
He's locked in.
You can get in the back car on the one train really easily, and you can get on the loudspeaker. How to open the back door on the one train?
Kick it, yeah.
Oh, you got it. How to make an announcement?
Not yet.
Attention movie lovers.
Attention movie lovers.
What should I play?
I like rap.
Oh, let's go to the slide. Yeah, we'll slide. Y'all boys need to pee? So I'll run some shoulder tap without the camera.
That's
fun.
Sometimes you can just see it in their eyes that they're gonna get mad. Brookfield shoulder tap.
I'm down.
Brookfield mom.
We're trying to find, like, I don't know what to do. But you guys paid for his heart transplant over the phone, and you are donating to this young man. What the fuck you guys doing jumping in on us like that?
That was so funny.
Those kids, shout out to those kids.
You were like Johnny, and I thought it was Shepard, and I turned into some random ass kid.
I was like, Johnny?
Yo, what?
I mean, you just take shit, no? This
shit seems pretty free to me. We're at Amazon Go, we're about to buy some shit. So I'm gonna take a watermelon. I can just walk out, right? How did we go through Oculus? Let's go through Oculus.
Hop on the ice over there.
What ice?
About
to hop on the ice. Is there actually ice here?
I don't know, yeah.
Shepard, you gotta be the one to do this. You think I just hop over it?
I have to go around there though.
Why not right here? What school you go to?
I'm gonna Unit.
It's good to meet you, bro. Yeah, let me hop over with you. And this guy in the orange, in the green is lurking.
I can't get the mic up. I'm out this bitch.
Left.
Penguin. I'm buzzing right now, though.
Slide like a penguin.
The boys need me.
Push you.
I'm safe. I'm buzzing.
Nope.
I'm buzzing, though. The boys need me. I'm a first-line beaut, though.
Legends, beauties right here.
One more question?
Yeah. All right, 2020 Mount Verde and 2016 Chino Hills.
Oh, that's Caden, though? That's not even a game. That's not even a game.
2020 Mount Verde or 2016 Chino Hills? But do you know?
Oh, that's Caden, them?
I don't know what either of those is.
You don't know 2020 Mount Verde? You know what it's like? Yo,
that's Cadenum, right?
Yeah, Cadenum.
Oh, nah, that's not even a game. They smacked the hell out of it. That's not even a game.
2020 Mount Verde or 2016 Chino Hills?
I don't know.
Oh, that's Cadenum?
Should I just throw a rock on someone? Throw a brick on their head?
You know you look like Sunny Soldier, right?
I look like so many people. Should we review pocket pussies inside the store? Like, fuck the shit out of them in the store? Let's walk in with the camera and see what they do. Movie. We're the MRIT, Movie Review Investigation Team.
No.
Oh, we're with the MRIT?
We're just here to film the movie.
We're with the MRIT, the Movie Review Investigation Team?
We're just here to film the movie and then leave.
I mean, it's not weird, right? Like, I'm an adult, you're an adult, she's bad as fuck.
Baddest, second baddest, least bad.
In the new one, she's bad, Karen's but she's bad, special, but she's special. Special. My boy's not the main character. So, this is the motherland of stealing, essentially.
Wait, what Miles, tell me this isn't actually tough. Tell me this isn't actually hard.
That is.
I would actually wear this.
I fuck with that. And just like that, it's that easy to steal from H&M. Simply. All right, today we're gonna be stealing from Justin's Fine Menswear.
How much would a full suit be?
500 and up.
Yeah, that's why I usually do what I do.
Money's really tight. YouTube views are down.
Yeah, they were like, I fuck with the videos. Yeah, what is Sears? Like, I always see it, but I don't know what's in it. Yeah, the exit for like, if
for
quick, like quick.
Quick getaway. Is yeah. there?
Oh, thank you.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Like,
where can I get the quickest exit after stealing?
Wait, what? Oh, beds. I love beds. I love stores with beds in them so much.
Oh, I like this. I'm liking this.
Yeah, low-key fuck with this one.
Oh, my gosh.
Ah. We should find, like, are there, like, toilet, like, you know how in, like, some stores there's just toilets for, like, display? Shit, we should just shit in one of them.
Are you serious?
Put your jerk on one of them.
I should give you money if you do that. Like, you're sitting in the back of Home Depot beating your shit.
Excuse me?
No?
Not the place to sit. No.
But I'm tired. Yeah, we're just, like, looking for the best thing to steal, to be honest.
Yeah, no, I know that.
Yeah. It's just, like, but, like, a lot of things are too big for my pockets.
No, this is too big.
Do you think four people could pick this up?
And go to the dollar store. Those have small, small things. You can get, you can steal easily.
Wait, oh. That, I like that. I like that. You did.
We won't stop here. Thank you, man. Just trying to eliminate the competition, bro.
I'm trying to steal my mic, my camera, acting like it's his.
Yeah, it's definitely not mine.
What?
Bro, like in Project X when they put the mid in the oven. So we are in Sears right now. We're about to steal from the pillow fight. Oh. Yo, Galen, square up. I said square up.
What's up?
Pull up.
Oh shit.
Yo, 2v2, 2v2. You and me.
I bet.
What's up? Come here.
Divvy one.
About to hop his ass. Jump his ass.
Oh shit.
All right. No, we'll put it back. Chill. We'll put it back.
Because if I'm nice doesn't mean that you guys have to run.
That's true. We had to take some anger out.
Yo, I just got jumped.
We had to jump, bro. She's nice, though.
Why does this shit come from?
It is, bro. What's my name? What am I?
You're my father in Madden.
I'm his father in Madden. Shout out to Ike behind the camera. Always got to shout out the filmer.
No, they're leaving.
We're leaving. She told us to go steal from the dollar store, so we're going to go. Should we actually go steal from the dollar store and then like blame it on her and be like, but she told us to. Bro, you know what would be super fucked?
What?
Like, I know the blatantly stealing is fucked, but like, and like planting shit on people, like things that ring. Imagine I use those pickpocket skills from fifth grade, and
like,
I.
Shit, where they like.
Send yes.
Someone one AirPods and then they walk out.
Oh yes, yes, yeah. It's so funny.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Oh look. Oh, this is it. This is where she told us to steal from. Hi, how are you, sir? Nice to meet you.
Good, yourself.
Nice to meet you. Yo, my grandma has glasses just like these. Do I look tough or do I look stupid? Be honest.
They're kind of tough.
Oh, this is where they would have fart spray. We need fart spray. Like, we actually need fart spray. We're with corporate. We wanted to see if you guys would catch us stealing, and you didn't. And you didn't catch us.
With corporate.
Bro, that's actually funny. You're all fired. Do they have fart spray? That would be perfect.
It's like, they have gasoline.
Oh, they have gasoline? Let's see if the fire alarm works. Excuse me? Do you guys have, fart spray? Like, do you guys have that here? Fuck. All right, thank you. Get my business to Sears. Wish they had fart spray, man. Fart spray would be perfect. Like, just for... Oh, I'll get this for Henry. Because I own him in Madden. Henry!
Yeah.
This is for you.
No.
It's for my son. He's, like, talking to the camera like you can hear him.
Blame Henry for stealing.
Henry, are you going to pay for that?
Yo, Henry, are you gonna pay for that?
It'd be funny if you actually stole. Really? Is this all they have? Do you guys have football stuff? Like footballs?
No.
Fuck. Okay, thank you. Like, there's such a design flaw.
Is it Riddler
shop? It actually is. It's the Riddler and the Penguin. Remember we paid for that shit? Remember, you, me, and Philip, we paid to ride like one of these things, and I swear to God, it deadass did this. It rolled us back and forth like it was fucking us for like 5 minutes and stopped. It was $30 or some shit. Oh, how much do you
buy a basket?
I don't have a Valentine. Would you be my Valentine?
No.
So then I can't buy a basket. I actually deadass, if she said yes, I would have bought it for us. Would you wear these to school, be honest?
Yeah.
You'd wear them to school?
I'd rock this.
I mean, you'd have to like rock it. Like, you have to put on a hard ass fit.
I'd rock that. You wanna get
which is it?
40? Bro, someone spills water.
$40. Oh, where? Oh, beds.
Freeze-dried Skittles.
Yo, don't even tempt me like that. Don't. Oh, it's like exotic stuff.
I don't think so.
No, this is it, bro. This is like.
Oh, that does
this
not
looks
look
American
good.
To you? So I can like try it, right?
No, try
this. Oh, oh. Can I get sour ones? You just get bored and just take them. I would do that, bro. If I was giving out free samples, they'd be gone in like an hour. At least I'm standing here, I'm just eating all of them, bro. Like you're buying something? What's this kid buying? Just so bad. Oh, I used to be a Reese's demon back in the day. I used to munch on Reese's in class all the time. Class every day. Oh, go ahead. My bad.
$12? Thank you.
It's okay, Ike. When we're balling, I'll buy you. When we're balling, I'll buy you some Nerds clusters. It was $12 for that Nerds, bro. That's crazy. Like, that's wild. You don't even think those prices are, yeah. Security doesn't even agree with this.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck. How tall are you, bro?
Huh?
How tall are you?
6'4".
Jesus. Bro, there's just a speaker. The fuck? Is that a- she was so bad. Bro, I don't know if you saw, but I did this with the mic and went, she's so bad. I do actually need a new phone case, though. Do you have like a green but like clear phone case? What's like the cheapest one you have?
It's a legal one.
How much?
$20.
I don't have $20, but thank you, sir.
Yeah.
So you can answer. Just my paper. Is your friend's 21 and older?
Yeah, he's my babysitter.
You're not filming, right?
No.
We're not filming. We don't.
Give me that one, that paper. I'm gonna throw that one away. I don't know why teenagers always act stupid shit like this. Sorry for my language.
You're all good, man. Galen, is it chill if I put you as my spouse?
Yeah, put Zoe Kravitz.
I'm telling you, you're 21 or older.
I'm 36. It's two what? What's the date?
Today's the 3rd.
Okay, thank you. Oh, it's the day the Flash went back to when he was fighting Savitar.
Oh, true.
I love that you knew that. Here.
Yeah, but I just feel like they ruined the story with that whole thing.
They did. After season 3, it kind of like just like fell off.
Yeah, no, I didn't watch the Flash after, what was it, that whole Crisis of Infinite Earth thing.
Yes, bro. Like, it fell off.
Because they ruined the whole mysterious of him going through back phasing, and on top, which we all know that's in the comic books.
Exactly. Oh, Zale's jewelry, like in Back to the Future. I love that movie. You ever see that movie?
Yep. Yeah. I've seen it so many times. I actually am the rare people that went on that ride.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's like me and his like favorite movie. Like we drop Back to the Future references all the time.
So like that's rare because I'm the only one that been on those rides like, when I was a kid.
Yeah, that's actually awesome. Like,
and if you go to Universal, they do have the DeLorean there.
Oh yeah, they do. They do. The one they used. Yeah, I saw it in like some expedition thing. You're a cool guy though.
Thanks. Man.
Nice to meet you.
See you. I put Zoe Kravitz.
Of course you put Zoe Kravitz.
Beds.
Oh, you down to just like take a nap? Like no, like just like put everything down, just take a fucking nap. You want to take a nap? No, let's take a nap, dude. I just want to sleep.
I'm getting kind of tired, not for long.
Yeah, I'm getting kind of sleepy. I might have to rock my son to bed. Takesh, I took you in. Oh my God, this is so good. All right, Ike's long day of filming. I think we should take a nap. I think we should all have a group nap under here. Just put everything down. Hold on, turn everything off. Turn that off. Like woke us up. We were sleeping. He dead ass smacked the shit out of me.
Bro, we were sleeping in the bed next to you.
I was dead asleep. When I heard him, I was like, all right, let's go. And then he smacked me, bro. And I was like, what the fuck? He was like, hey, yo, my man.
Yeah.
My man.
And I was like, mom. And then he was like, your mom never looked this good.
He actually said that.
Like, your mom never looked this good.
I wish I got that on video, but I was dead sleeping. I swear. Actually sleeping, bro. I swear to God, bro. Oh my God, here. I'm too dazed, I'm too dazed, I'm three lectures behind.
with an empty daily. Empty daily. Empty wants to be mine, but doesn't really sit with me. Quite rough with me. Doesn't really sit with me. Quite rough with me. Doesn't really sit with me. With me. With me. Lit with me. With me. With me. With me. Lit with me.